Welcome to Advisory Board. My name is Shabbeer, and I have a question by Savita Bhandari. And Savita wants to know, how many chicken does it take to kill an elephant? Seriously? How do you come up with these kind of questions? I can't believe it. Anyway, Savita, see macha. The chicken obviously do not want to kill the elephant. You know why? Because it's chicken now. Why did the chicken cross the road? Because it did not want to kill the elephant. By the way, you think chicken have no pressure in life, right? Like how human babies have pressure. They want to grow up, become doctors, engineers. Chicken have their own pressure. What do you want to become when you grow up? Butter chicken or chili chicken or whatever. But anyway, the whole idea smells like a smellyphant. Never mention killing elephant in front of the elephant because you'll hurt its feelings and then it'll pack its trunk and go. In case you like the advice, like, share, comment, subscribe. Ghanti bajao. Time for me to run away because advice is free. I am not.